before I get into this, I want y'all to make some noise real quick because I got some gifts for everybody that's out here. So which side makes the most noise? This side right here. I'm trying this side right here. How you feeling out here, Sobs? All right. Yeah, I come with t-shirts. I don't know everybody. Yo, I got you right here,
you better
here,
throw
guy.
Them shits off. We don't want no lawsuits.
Nah. Yo,
throw them shits underhanded.
All right, facts. Yo, I need y'all to make some noise for Snapchat on the one side. Everybody say hi on Snapchat. One, two, three. Hey. All right, I'm passing these off to my boy real quick one time. All right, so my name is Gregory Wilson. We're just going to get into this. How many of y'all have had those experiences where you walking down the street, a dude try to talk to you and doesn't get the message, you're not interested? How many of y'all have a dude try to pass you a mixtape and you're not interested? I want y'all to repeat after me and say, no way, no way. No way, yeah. You see you walking down the street and now they trying to talk to you. You trying to get some peace and now they trying to walk with you. They cat calling you up cause they can't get no time with you. And there ain't no release cause now they keep on finding you. You know some dudes ain't got no manners. Oh no, you can't stand it. All up in your space, ain't got no taste and they won't manner. Huh, now you cannot stay cause it's not safe and they can handle the pressure they be putting upon you upon the men. So you tell them like, no way, no way, no way, no way, no way, no way, no way. Listen, label said that I should make a lady banger. Something so seductive, man. Give them something crazy that'll make them stay. They look for something, yo. Make it sweet, one day they gonna look for something. I said okay, but wait, then I thought about my cousin. Wanna make a song that keep her safe, make a song that she relate, make a song that she can tell that ratchet boy right to his face, make a song that she can say could be the anthem of the day. Yo, y'all better tell some boys right to their face and tell them this. No way, no way, no way, no way, no way, no way. Keep that going, no way. Yo, could I get your name? Could I get your sign? Girl, you fine. Girl, what's on your mind? Girl, what you gon' do? Girl, I think you cute. I'm gon' slide into your DM. We be chillin' on the weekend. Wait, girl, I know you waited too long for some change, baby. You know some people won't change. I know you waited too long for some change, baby. So you know the words over here. You know some people won't change. I know you waited too long for some change, baby. You know some people won't change. I know you waited too long for some change, baby. You know some dudes ain't gon' change. So, let's go say, no way, no way, no way, no way. Tell them, no way, no way, no way, no way. Ah, I love y'all, I love y'all. Listen, y'all lit. Let's try this one more time. Say, no way, no way. But now let's talk about some issues. So if you've been hurt in 2016, I want to hear you say, but we got some issues. Nah, we got some issues. Yo, you got some issues? Yo, you got some issues? I wrote this for Mike Brown, Eric Gardner, Trayvon Martin. Wrote this for hope of young people living without it. For schoolboys sitting with their face all black that sees the world as mad artists trying to erase that. This for Oscar Graham, Sean Bell, and Emmett Till. This for violence over time. Tell us where's our freedom still years later. We gon' put this pen to paper. We hoping maybe, just maybe, this music will be our savior. We're angry because we're told there's something wrong with this color. There's something broken. We thought we could take it up with our mother, but she's not to blame. The world in which we born is, it hates how we look. And so we out here trying to call a new name. Calling for hope, magic, king, a genie. This color's royal. We hoping that's what his world is seeing. We look deeper, started believing till that evening. But we sat in front of the TV, saw a brother bleeding. Yo, we got some issues. Nah, we got some issues. Nah, I can hear y'all. We got some issues. Yo, we got some issues. Sigh, you got some issues? Yo, y'all got some issues? You got food right there. You got some issues. This revolution's not televised, you better realize. Out of eye, let's see the big picture, let's not make it wallet size. This nation's built on race and class division. And yo, we packed the prisons, we're not in class. In fact, we never managed to hack the system. Our kids are bad to listen, now they watching television. As all this violence, we sit in silence, we need some guidance. SOB, yo, I'm talking about this virus. But then I think about my boy Freddie Gray. Victimized, couldn't even tell his story. Based on his skin color, he dead, he met the category. He black young, so they attacked him, it was fatal. And I pray for your family, never imagine something so heinous. We got some issues. Nah, say it, we got some issues. Nah, you got some issues. Nah, y'all got a drink in the back. Y'all got no issues. Say, we got some issues. Hey, we got some issues. Hey, you got some issues. Yeah, we got some. So I'm gonna tell you why on the one time. They gonna find that one black boy that needs to go to school. But then the school's gonna treat him right because property tax is full. And then the inner cities, politics ain't running with us. So they the further cause to fix my family values too. They say the blacks and no fathers at home with jobs. So they get jobs, gonna see the name on the resume. They'll defer to the next. But if your name gonna sound ethnic, they gonna call you reckless. And then they keep you unemployed and say no disrespect. So now you unemployed, boy, you not holding a check. Say you get a J.O., but you gonna get more of this mess. You can't set up saving just to get this wealth that you need. You only got these check cash in places lined in the street. So you pay a fee just to get the money you earn. Like 2 hours a week you paid to get the money you earn. Yo, S.O.B. Don't this sound ludicrous? I am the only one out here that's gonna be bothered by this. I got some questions. Nah, y'all ain't got no questions. Yo, you got some questions? Yeah, you got some questions. This side right here, you got some questions? Yeah, I know. You got some questions? See, yo, Surfing, you got some questions? Yo, we talking about these issues. Yo, SOBs, thank you. That's my time. My name is Gregory Wilson. If you go on iTunes, you can find this album entitled Lessons from Our Father. It went top 150, and I'm telling the stories that are coming from my heart. Stories of pain, stories of hurt, stories of struggle. Yo, give a shout out to DJ Bedtime on the one time.